don't know if you guys can hear that. Something screaming in the valley over there. I went and tried to see if I could see it. I couldn't see it, but kind of an eerie noise when you're about to hike into a trail, so. All right, well anyway, getting ready. Got an early start, gonna hike that same trail and just fish again, do the same thing I did yesterday. Weird. All right, what's up everyone? Got a little earlier start today, it's about 8:15. Wanted to give this stream a better go. Yesterday I was kept feeling kind of rushed. Kind of just taking it easy yesterday. Did a bunch of stuff. Got a nice shower, got my battery charged, tied some flies. And then went fishing for a little bit. Got rained out. Had to hike back down pretty fast. So, gonna go back up where I started. Actually need to check in with my wife. All right, so she knows where I'm at. I'm trying to do a better job of sending out little check-ins. It's pretty important when you're doing stuff by yourself. Creepy sounding something early this morning. Had a bear close to camp once. And saw some sign yesterday. I think I'm the first one on the trail today, so need to be a little bit more vigilant. Make sure I'm making some noise. One of the reasons why I turn the camera on and start talking to it. Just, you know, something to do to make some noise while I'm hiking. Rather than just going, hey bear, the whole time. So yeah, I do like my hey bears. Watch out for elk, black bear, mountain lion, and mule deer. Isn't that cool? So, flashing red because did not go out in this little ravine. I guess we're not getting good view to the GPS satellite. So, you know, hike up here and just things like that's good to know. Let's see how far I gotta hike to get service because, you know, that factors into, you know, how reliable this would be if something actually happened to me. Because this is, I mean, this is pretty rugged, but if I were hurt, a broken leg or something, there are not a lot of places to go to get better service. And I feel like have enough of a view of the skyline that I should get some service, so check it again. Maybe I need to send it again. Still playing around with it, trying to learn how it works. I believe it's supposed to send out a signal and just keep trying until it finds, but I just went ahead and send another one. If you get two, you get two. No big deal. All right, we're gonna keep hiking up. It's nice to start early in the morning when it's cool out. Get up here and fish this cool stream. I love these little streams during the, when it's quiet like this because you might see somebody, but more than likely you won't. So you just get to fish all day. Yesterday, tons of fish, some good fish. Hopefully catch some, I'm hoping to find some Rios. Starting earlier today so I can get to some cutthroat territory. Hoping, there's no natural barriers though. With the amount of brookies and the browns I saw. But I caught one down below. So there's a chance. Unless it should go out. when the little letter envelope thing lights up green, we'll know that one went out. Got it strapped on here. Okay, bear spray on that side. I'm really, really, really digging this Orvis bug out bag. Bug out backpack, whatever it's called. I don't have a lot of stuff in it right now. Packing light. But like I said, I'll go through one day when there's, you know, not a lot of fishing or not a lot of doing some stuff. I'll run through my entire pack. And I got a couple different loads that I load out. I don't change out the front. Just change out the back. But I always have a rain jacket. How's it going now? Yeah. So you can see. So check-in was complete. So I'm going to turn this down. All right. Now we can continue with our day. Because I've checked in with my wife. And somebody knows where I'm at. healthy brown. Hey, bear. That's super soft. Hey, bear. Big fish down here. That's that cutthroat I was looking for. Right. I'm the real stuff. Been looking all day for you. Alright. Thought if I went far enough up, I might find a good some cutthroat. Sure enough. Not a lot, but here's a pretty one. I'm gonna let you go. Hold on. Okay, so I bushwhacked in about as far as I care to today. Fishing's been fantastic. It's just starting to get overgrown again. Before I head back, fish some of the sections I've passed up on. But yeah, you can see, not really much of a trail. I left the trail back there earlier this morning and just been going. So it's been fantastic fishing. But I don't know what else there is. Hey, flies, man. Woo, they're everywhere. So that's what we're gonna do. Hike back.
There's some water there.
Something moving around there. Today is my third day or third week on this road trip. Been living in this camper for 3 weeks. It's July 4th. It's a fantastic day. Been fishing 2 days on this little stream. Hadn't seen another person other than the hikers. I've seen about 20 hikers, but have not seen another person fishing. So I don't think it gets any better, but pretty much done for today. I'm going to eat that chicken fajita bowl. If you guys got any questions, drop those below. I'll get to that. And yeah, thanks for watching the video. Fantastic day. I love this stuff. Little small streams, nobody out, tons of fish. It's a good time. Thanks for watching.